When the yellow of the cigarette stains my teeth, and the holes in my shoes don't support my feet, will you still love me or keep me whole? No. When I ask you if you care, would you tell the truth? I've been thinking in the end, it's all up to you. Do you still need them? Where do we go wrong? I don't wanna waste my love. I don't wanna start a fight if you ain't the one. You know I'll never shake your bones unless we break in trust. And I just don't know how to say this ain't right for us to keep it up. Pocket isn't there no more, and the memories we have are all long and gone. Will you still love me? Oh, keep me holding on. When I ask you if you care, would you tell the truth? I've been thinking in the end, it's all up to you. Do you still need that? Where do we go wrong? And I don't wanna waste my love. I don't wanna start a fight if you ain't the one. You know I'll never shake your bones unless we break in trust. I just don't know how to say this ain't right for us to keep it up.
It revolves around the opposite sex wanting to be around you. You know, and for most of us, you know, the reality is most of us are not that attractive. You know, there's not that many people that are really attracted to you. And for a lot of people, their life is a constant series of rejections. You know, I have a friend, and he will remain nameless, but we had a conversation where he was getting dumped, and he was super upset about it, and he didn't know how to deal with it. He was asking me for advice, and I said, "Do you love this girl?" He said, "Yes." And I said, "Well, if you love her, you should want her to be happy. And if her being happy means her being with another man or another person, you should respect that and you should love her still." I go, "This is just a human being and people break up and I don't hate everyone I used to date. In fact, with time, I love all of them, even the ones that I didn't get along with, man. When I look back at every single girl that I ever dated, I swear to God, I only will allow the positive thing. I have some negative stories that are really funny that I tell, but in my mind, when I'm thinking about that person, I only think about them when I love them. No matter, you know, what horrible thing was said, you know, that made the whole thing fall apart, I refuse to define them by that, and I instead define them by their potential, by what they meant to me when they were at their best.